Let's put an end to political correctness and make you comprehend.